Hello kids, good morning everybody, how are you all? Hope you all are fine at your home. Let me introduce myself, I am your English teacher and this is your English folder. Now open the folder. Have you opened your folder? Now come to the page, color the same sounds. There are different sounds are given on this page like R, P, and P. These sounds are same, then we color on these. Like this. Now come to the next line. There are three sounds are there. These are same, then we color it. We done this color. Now come to the next line. There are also three sounds in this line. Two are same. R. These are same. Then color it. Like this. Are you listening everybody? Don't out the color from the sound. Come to the next line. S and S. These are both same. And in the last line, T sound are same. Then we color. Like this. Now look at here, we have done this page. Okay dear students, I hope you all are understand my today's lesson. I will come back with another lesson tomorrow. Till then, goodbye everyone.